And first, a car bomb has exploded in Libya's second largest city, Benghazi. The blast went off in a crowded area outside a hospital. And our RT correspondent, Paula Slier, has more now. Hello there, Paula. So tell us, this has all just happened. What's going on there?
Well, yes. I mean, we're just beginning to receive the first information now. What I can tell you is that a car bomb has exploded outside a hospital in the eastern Libyan city of Benghazi. At least 15 people have been killed, and that is according to Libya's deputy interior minister. But we're now hearing from the defense ministry that number has climbed to 17. And at least two of the dead are said to be children. We're also hearing reports that as many as 30 people have been wounded. Now, doctors say that only one of the bodies has arrived at a local hospital intact, which will make it difficult to immediately establish the number of people that have been killed. The car bomb exploded in the middle of the day in a crowded area. It ripped through the parking lot of the Al Jala Hospital. And according to eyewitnesses, people were running. Some of them were collecting body parts. It does follow a string of bombings in Benghazi in recent days. Security is precarious across Libya since the former Libyan leader Muammar Gaddafi was overthrown. At the end of April, there was a car bomb that exploded outside the French embassy in the capital city of Tripoli. And just yesterday, two police stations were attacked. Three more were attacked over the last month in the same city of Benghazi. On Friday, the UK announced it was pulling out its embassy staff. Over this weekend, Washington announced the same. So certainly a very intensive and precarious situation on the ground in Libya.
All right, our Middle East correspondent Paula Slier there. Paula, thank you very much. And of course, you can track all the latest developments from Benghazi on our website, rt.com. We've got amateur video footage there and eyewitness accounts from this scene of the blast.